हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू बिरला इंटरनेशनल स्कूल। यू आर वॉचिंग योर स्कूल चैनल बिरला किड्स। दिस इज वर्क बुक ऑफ क्लास सेकंड फॉर मैथमेटिक्स एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व वर्कशीट 26 एंड द वर्कशीट इज बेस्ड ऑन टाइम। शो द टाइम इन द क्लॉक। यू हैव टू सी दैट देयर इज टाइम इज गिवन 1:45 एंड यू हैव टू मैंशन दिस टाइम इन दिस क्लॉक। सो दिस इज फॉर आवर्स, दिस इज फॉर मिनट्स। 1 hour, सो यू हैव टू मैंशन a small hand on 1 and capital hand for 45 minutes. 45 minutes, how can we identify 45 minutes? You can get 45 by multiplying these number by 5. So on multiplying 9 by 5, 5 nines are 45. So this hand will be towards 9. Next thing, in this clock the time is 12:30, so a small hand on 12, and for 30 in the table of 5, 6 time is 30, so mark this on 6. Here 2 hours, so small hand on 2, 15 in the table of 5, 3 times 15, so this hand will be towards 3. Continue next. In this question time is given 11:15, 11 o'clock, so small hand towards 11, 15 in the table of 5, 3 times in this way. 6 hours, 0 minutes. So 6 hours and 0 minutes. Whenever there is given 0, you have to mention the lower hand towards 12. Okay, students? Continue next. In this question, time is 9 hours, 30 minutes. So 9 hours means small hand towards 9, and 30 means in the table of 5, 6 times 30. So lower hand will larger hand will be towards 6. Continue next question. Time is 3 o'clock, 3 hours, 0 minutes. So 3 hours, small hand towards 3, 0 hours, so this hand towards 12. 8:45, 8 hours, small hand towards 8, 45 in the table of 5, 9 times. So this side, here time is 2:45, 2 hours, so small hand towards 2 and the large hand towards 45 means in the table of 5, 9 times 45, so in towards 9. Continue, see the next question number 2nd, and the question is given, the school annual day program started at 5 o'clock and lasted for 3 hours, at what time did the program end? So it started at 5 o'clock and lasted for 3 hours. So start from 5 o'clock and 3 hours. It means program lasted for 8 o'clock. Next question. Ram started his journey from Delhi at 3 o'clock and reached Agra at 8 o'clock the same day. How many hours did it make him to reach Agra? So how much time he take to reach Agra? 3 o'clock to 8 o'clock. It means 8 minus 3, that is 5 hours. Okay, students? Last question number C. Look at this year's calendar. On which day does your birthday fall? अपना calendar देखना, और calendar में देख के आपको पता करना आपका birthday जो है वो किस date को आता है, और वो date आपको यहाँ पर note करनी है. Okay, students? Day note करना है, किस day को आपका birthday होगा. So, you have to fill this using calendar. Now your worksheet 26 completed. You have to write down the solution in your worksheet, and we will see you again with the solution of next worksheet in the next video. Till then, have a good day.